My name is Devin Mitchell, and I'm a pole athlete, and I've been teaching pole for a little over 3 years. Right now, there's a stigma around pole dancing as something that's more exotic and just has some sex appeal to it, which isn't a bad thing in general, because I feel like pole dancing empowers people, and part of that is just feeling confident in your own skin and sometimes feeling sexy. But I really hope that pole as a sport is going to become more well known, so that when me or anybody else mentions that I'm a pole dancer, I do pole fitness, that people will know that it's a sport and know that it's something serious. And eventually I'd like to see it in the Olympics as well and just be very well known around the world. My favorite thing about pole is probably the community, because again, I'm a reserved and introverted person, so coming to pole and having this community that's incredibly supportive of everybody and encouraging is really great to see. So I walk in and you could be like super shy, or you could be just nervous about your first time doing a pole class, and everybody's gonna be welcoming for you, everybody's gonna help you out no matter what. And so that's probably one of the coolest things for me to see about pole, and that's how I got into it, because the community was just so accepting of me, and I've made so many friends through this sport. Pole is a super unique sport because it involves a lot of things. It's about dance, it's about grace, it's about flexibility, and it's definitely about strength as well. But what's great is that you don't have to come into your first pole class being flexible, being strong, or having a lot of coordination. It's something that you're gonna learn here, and you're gonna learn it in a super supportive and encouraging environment. So I would really love to just inspire people to come and take a pole class and hopefully spark a passion in them, like my first pole class sparked a passion in me, and just encourage them to love themselves, love their bodies, be comfortable in their own skin. Me.
Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter. Promise me this, you wait for me only, scared of the lonely arms. Surface far below these birds.